respeito. Lapit na siya maluto. So ito guys yung inihaw pero asin lang yung ano yung recado, ihahalo ko sa gulay bukas. Tapos ayan na po yung aking homemade mang inasal. Ating homemade mang inasal with chicken oil. Don't forget to watch, like, and share, and subscribe to Maribel's Journey. Bye-bye!